And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret society.